Hate to tell you, but Sam's still not playing.
Judge, Deputy Hicks first testified that there will be a 30-second lag at the beginning.
Is that what's happening?
I'm sorry, yes.
You made it sound like you're gonna put it back to the beginning and we can hear Sam.
Thank you. Yeah.
Was your husband actually here? Did you actually see him leave?
Yes.
To go look for the baby?
Y'all got the wrong idea.
No, we're trying to clarify. We're trying to clarify.
My two-year-old woke us up together. When he went, I sent him back there to check on her while I was loving on her because she was freaking out. I didn't understand why she was freaking out. She was standing right here, crying. I was laying right here. My husband was asleep right there.
Okay. What time did y'all go to bed?
I mean, we fell asleep the last time we got up with her around 5 something.
5 this morning?
We didn't even mean to fall asleep, yeah.
Okay, and she was in that crib back there?
Yes.
Or that little bed?
Yes.
With your two-year-old?
Yes, sir.
At 5 this morning?
Yes, sir.
Were y'all sleeping on this bed?
No, we just did this.
What time is it now?
What
time? 10:52. You noticed she was gone about what? 15 minutes ago, right?
About 20 minutes.
15 to 20 minutes ago?
Yes, sir.
10:52. Radio, just advising, we're looking at a time frame between 5 a.m. this morning and about 10:32 this morning. You want to start a canine? Well, maybe the clothing or whatever, that's what I'm saying. Maybe they'll be able to pick up a clothing, a diaper or something, and maybe be able to track off of that. Just at least say if she's near here. I mean, it's a baby. 2 weeks old. Y'all both got up, went and looked, and discovered at the same time?
I was loving on my hero because she was freaked out, and
okay.
I didn't understand why. Then she started talking about baby Cindy. And I sent him back there to check on her. We woke up together. I sent him back there to check on her, and he's like, she's not here. She's not in here.
When she called me, I was like,
was she crying or anything prior to that?
I haven't heard her. No.
Any kind of medical issues she was having? Complications?
No. No complications. She's perfect. She's 5 pounds.
5 pounds? Was she premature?
She was with his daughter yesterday.
And you don't have any idea who would have taken her?
No, no.
Nobody? Did lift the couch already?
Thank you.
talking about thermal scales.
Thermal scales.
You know, what the term might be?
That's what I was doing, I was talking about.
Did we go down?
To hinder some meal.
considering, but nobody's accusing you of anything. Right now, we're just trying to figure out where this two-year-old is.
No,
and we need your help. 2 weeks, I'm sorry.
I mean, I don't have no idea.
I don't want you to go into the woods, but just give me a general idea that you went through right here.
I went through and went straight. It's like pretty much clear all the way through. Straight. I'm straight out of here to the mill.
Okay. And then you went all the way?
Like, see, if you step back right here,
uh-huh.
You look through that cut, it goes straight through, and you can see Henderson in the road once you get halfway down.
Okay.
I mean, I have to go flashlight and everything, just to,
okay. You know, to look around. You got it?
For the record, I'm not going to play the Hicks with McNabb.
You keep reaching in your pockets. I'm just curious if you had anything else. Oh, you're good. You're good. Okay. Do me a favor, stand here and just kind of communicate with this deputy right here.
So your body camera.